This is our whole number, 13. This is made up of 1 10 and 3 ones. We can show this as 4 different equations. 10 add 3 equals 13. We can also swap this around. 3 add 10 equals 13. We know that addition can be done in any order. We can also show this as subtraction, the inverse operation. 13 take away 3 equals 10, or 13 take away 10 equals 3.